The popular tourist beach of Patong in Phuket generates over 120 tons of waste per day. They comprise of recyclable dry and wet garbage and toxic waste. During the peak season, the waste piles up at double the rate. It is reported that 60% of the waste generated here is organic waste, such as leftover food, vegetables, and fruit. They are not only from households, but also from the hotels and tourism-related businesses, including entertainment places. This led the Patong municipality coming up with strategies to manage waste properly. The local government transformed the waste into fertilizer and EM, or effective microorganisms, to nourish plants, put out smells, and clean the roads. Mr. C. Warachapon Bunkao, Director of Environment and Public Health at Patong Municipality, told us more.
Waste generated in our area is mostly organic, accounting for around 60%. The mayor has a policy to look into methods to make use of the organic waste, as we are a tourist location. We therefore work with local businesses to separate and transform them into EM, or composed manure. We then use this for road cleaning and give out to local operators.
For the toxic waste, like light bulbs, batteries, and hazardous materials, the municipality cooperates with business operators and the Patong Hotel Association to carry out waste management. Every third Saturday of the month, the toxic waste is gathered at the municipality's wastewater treatment plant before being properly disposed in the Phuket City's waste recycle facility. Mr. C. Warachapon continued.
We seek cooperation from local businesses to separate waste. They then send the toxic waste to us every third Saturday of the month. We collect them at our waste treatment plant before sending to proper disposal.
With the increasing cost of management, which averages 500 baht per ton, the main measure to ease the high expense is the setup of the recycle bank. This includes the integration and work with local businesses to campaign for waste reduction. It is also agreed that local tourism operators will gather for a beach cleanup every first Friday of the month. Representatives from Patong Hotel Association commented to the Andaman News.
Every month we gather and join hands to collect garbage on Patong Beach. It's a good time to meet and share. Members of the Patong Hotel Association join in.
It's good that the Patong municipality campaigns for all parties to join in the cleaning program and waste separation. Encouraging local tourism businesses to take active part in waste reduction and separation from the sources not only helps ease the burden for waste management the local government has to shoulder, but it also helps keep a natural environment in a tourist destination like Patong Beach.